Hi, it's Dr. Mike Heiser again. I'm the author of the 60 Second Scholar series, three books about Bible study, sort of what it is and what it isn't. The first book deals with 100 points of advice, 100 readings about just me giving you advice from my experience about what Bible study is and isn't. The second book is about 100 observations that, hey, if you had these things in your head, you'd understand your Bible a lot more, you'd get more out of it. And the third is 100 readings on Bible doctrine with the same sort of emphasis. Now, continuing in our little list series of the top 10 myths of Bible study, coming in at number 8, here's what I would put. I would suggest that the idea that Bible study should include or be focused on memorization is a myth. Now, let me just give you a little of my own story here. When I went off out of high school to Bible college, I had a professor who taught us a class, and he required everybody in the class to memorize over 100 verses. Now, that was a bit of a chore, and I'll admit that I liked it. I had a good memory, and I thought it was profitable. But here's the reality of it. I could spit back, and still today I could do a lot of it. I could give you those 100 verses, word for word, and he even quizzed us on punctuation. I could give you that. But if you asked me at the time, what do any of these verses mean? Just pull one out. What does it really mean? I really would have struggled. I would suggest to you that instead of sort of using Bible study as some sort of memorization time or memorization tool, even though I have nothing particular against memorization, I would suggest to you that thinking is better than memorization. The goal of your Bible study time should be to learn to think well about Scripture. Again, to master the content and the goal of understanding kept always in view. So thinking is better than memorization.